Please stand for the pledge. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Thank you, and please be seated. Now, for a moment of silence. Thank you. And now to our news anchors.
Good morning, warriors, and welcome to WOW TV. My name is Carson.
And my name is Sam, and today is Thursday, February 29th.
Now on to Nick with the weather.
What's up, warriors? My name is Nick. Today we're going to have a high of 75 and a low of 60 and with partly cloudy skies.
Thanks, Nick.
SJA presents Once Upon a Warriorthon. Our 10th annual Warriorthon event is this Friday, March 1st from 6 to 10 p.m. in the gym. SJA is excited to host our main event this year and is working hard to reach our goal of $20,000 to donate to Children's Miracle Network. It is $10 and all ages are welcome to attend. We will have a DJ, games, obstacle courses, and contests occurring throughout the event. We would love to have you join us.
Just a reminder that if you haven't purchased a yearbook, you can buy one now for $85 on SchoolPay or yearbookforever.com.
Orange Technical College dual enrollment is open now for rising juniors and seniors. See Ms. Heidelberg with any questions.
Vegas Knights Prom 2024 will be on Saturday, April 6th from 7 to 11 p.m. at Hard Rock Live. Tickets are $90 for upperclassmen and $100 for underclassmen. Students must have at least a 2.0 GPA and no level 3 or 4 referrals. 9th and 10th graders must be invited to attend with an 11th or 12th grader. Forms are due no later than Friday, March 8th at 2:30 in room 536. The Women in STEM Club is meeting today. The meeting will focus on engineering and will end with an exciting egg drop activity. To display your engineering skills, come to Ms. Bugos' room in room 514 after school on Thursday for an excellent time.
Now on to senior class news. Senior Class Color Wars is today, February 29th from 3 to 5 p.m. This senior-only Leap Day event will be in the grass field next to the 600 building. It is free to enter, but shirts for the Color War are $10. Use the QR code on screen to purchase your shirt.
Senior handprints are next week during lunches. Last names A through L are on Monday, K through O are on Tuesday, P through S are on Wednesday, and T through Z are on Thursday. The makeup day will be Friday, March 8th.
Grad Bash is on Friday, April 12th at Universal Orlando Resort. Both forms and tickets are due by next Friday, March 8th at 2:30 in room 536. Tickets are $125 on SchoolPay and they are non-refundable. Any questions, see or contact Ms. Motten.
Be sure to purchase your cords on SchoolPay. They are $7 each and the deadline is March 29th. Now on to Sam with National Sports News.
Thanks, Carson. What's up, Warriors? My name is Sam here with National Sports News. BYU stuns number 7 Kansas, snapping the Jayhawks' 67 home game winning streak against unranked teams. In their first trip to Lawrence as a Big 12 foe, the Cougars rallied past the Jayhawks 76-68, ending the Jayhawks' 71 home game winning streak when leading at halftime. 67 home game winning streak against unranked teams and 19 home game winning streak overall, which was tied for the third longest in Division I basketball. Kansas was up by as much as 12 early in the second half and led 56-50 with under 7 minutes remaining before BYU's offense caught fire. The visitors outscored the hosts 26-12 over the final 7 minutes. Overall, BYU outscored Kansas 39-9 on three-pointers and 29-9 off the bench, two major components to the Cougars' best win of the season. That's all for today's National Sports News. Now back to the anchors.
Thanks, Sam.
Thanks for watching WOW TV.
Have a lit leap day and be sure to tune in tomorrow.
There's 104 days of summer vacation and school comes along just to end it. So the annual problem for our generation is finding a good way to spend it.
Like maybe
building a rocket or fighting a mummy or climbing up the Eiffel Tower. Discovering something that doesn't exist, hey, or giving a monkey a shower.
So stick with us, cause Phineas and Ferb are gonna do it all.
Mom! Phineas and Ferb are making a title